So, you put your pinky on orange and you put your index on blue and you don't do anything with your middle finger. And you anchor yellow with your index. You start by doing zigs on your pinky and ring until it gets to the chords, and then you do the rest of the fretting still with your index. You pretty much ignore your middle finger the entire time. I've played the section more times than I care to admit. I need help.